Star Wars Day, traditionally. Now, let's forget that Australia waited 6 months in 1977 and we saw it November the 20th. November the 20th, 1977. And then the Empire Strikes Back was delayed. And it was a global delay because they couldn't do it in May in 1980, so we all got Empire Strikes Back. Well, partially. You got International Internet Database. What's it called? What is it? What does IMDb? It's got all the days there for the. And the Return of the Jedi, which was also 6 months delayed. Now, I'm thinking the delay mainly was because in May they looked at the video, looked at the screening, they looked at the numbers in the test audiences, and they thought, now we're going to release this movie. I was calling it a video. And many people will watch it if we do the advertising for 6 months. I mean, 6 months in Australia, it was the Kenner Toys and the toy range we're all waiting for. In the 1977, we're all waiting to get one. And then 1980 was the big cruise ships and the Millennium Falcon, which we're all amazed to see. It was half a Millennium Falcon in Star Wars, A New Hope, and then it was a full-size Millennium Falcon. Okay, well, it's gonna do a headstand for this. Let's do the headstand after. Yes, we're just talking about Star Wars now, aren't we? Quick headstand for the Yoda. Yeah, let's do that. Yes, to Jedi. To study the Jedi. Now concentrate. Yes, beautiful ground. So there it is. And now, as you saw in Australia, we got the Star Wars, the Phantom Menace. We got it directly on the day of the world release, and then the Clone Wars and all of that. And then we did The Hobbit in the New Zealand, I should say. Well, that's 3 minutes. Yes. The globe turns with The Hobbit and The Lord of the Rings. Many understandings of movie making we saw. Oh, yes, and the Dawn Treader was made. Just down the road from me, so we got the Narnia experience in Australia. Yeah. Oh, as well as the day we had the Batman and oh yeah, The Rock. The Rock came to Australia, did that trauma movie of the world earthquake. What was it called? Do I even know? Good day, cup of tea, Dab. Yes. Good day and squee, always squee.